Well, there are two tracks to follow. The one is the content of the internet. There are a lot of problems. Human rights is, I think, one of the most important things, closing of the digital gap. But the second one, I think, is even more important, is the question of the infrastructure. How can I build an internet that is sustainable, that is robust against attacks? How can I build an internet that will serve the economy? Because it's very, very, all the countries are very dependent on the internet. So if there are attacks, that could be a huge problem for the worldwide economy.